Gymnastics Camp, John McCready.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Dan. Welcome, Anaheim. Make some noise, Anaheim! I love it. We're at the P&G Championships. This is what it's all about right here, the greatest sport in the world. So much history has gone down in this building. We're back again to make some more history here at the P&G Championships. You got the best athletes in the world out here on the floor. We're ready to show you some gymnastics. I got my crew behind me right here. We're about to teach you guys the dance for each rotation march. It's very important. These young ladies have worked very, very hard to get here. We have to make sure we're on our feet supporting them every single step of the way. So what that means is you get on your feet during the rotation march and you do the dance. And if you want me to shoot you a t-shirt, you gotta make sure you're doing the dance. This is not a dance. Ah! That doesn't work. I want to see your actual moves. If you're in the front row and you're yelling at me to shoot you a shirt, I might take your face out with the shirt. So just be prepared, okay? And sometimes I try to adjust my gun a little bit to make sure it works, but sometimes it doesn't work. So don't yell at me. I don't want any death threats. You guys get mean sometimes, all right? Here we go. I got my crew behind me. The first rotation march, we're gonna be doing some lean and dab. Kick it, DJ Patrick! There you go. You guys already got it. I like it. I like it. Keep it going. Keep it going. Yeah, and I see some in the audience. You're getting ready for my favorite part where you do the... That's my favorite part. That's bonus points. I will shoot you a shirt for sure if I see that. The next one is watch me. Kick it.
Now watch me whip. Kill it. Now watch me nae-nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip. Whip. Watch me nae-nae.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip. Watch me, nae-nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nae-nae.
Can you do it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me. Ooh, watch yeah. me. Watch me. Ooh.
Okay.
I like it. I like it. So far, so good. And this is a good one. If I get a whole audience, if I get like a whole section doing this next one, I'm going to rapid fire the shirts right to you. This is Juju on that beat. Kick it, DJ Patrick.
Okay, I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat. Juju on that beat. Juju on that, Juju on that, Juju on that beat. Now slide, chop, hit the phone, don't stop. Hey, don't stop. Hey. Don't stop, ayy, run a man on that beat, 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 now okay. Do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, ayy, you ugly, you your daddy's son, ayy, ayy.
Oh, yes!
Dance, ay, ay. Go crazy, ayy.
All right. And finally, the last one, it's an old school one. This is the running man. You can either do the running man or you can do the Carlton, which is my personal favorite, all right? The Carlton's bonus points. Kick it, DJ Patrick. Oh, that's good. That's good. Section 220. You got it going on over there. I like that. I like that. Okay. Okay. Okay, I like this. I'm feeling the energy. Make sure if you want the shirt, you gotta do the dance, okay? I'm feeling the energy, Anaheim. We've had a lot of success here in this building. We wanna have a great night tonight, but we're gonna need your support for these athletes, so make sure you're all night getting on your feet and making some noise. Let me hear you right now. Anaheim, are you ready for some gymnastics?
Party started. Yeah, it's time to get the party started.
Yeah, killer.
Yeah, rock water, Batman, and pink.
Yo, funk doc walk into the club acting rowdy. I'm hounding for the right girl to crown me. A little bit up, lift your shirt a bit up, the gentleman off, turn the temperature up, one blink, turn the world around, up just one drink, make you earl it down. Who that there?
We up here.
You better like move back there, if you that scared, doctor, pink, let's happen to link. I'm in the cut, bleeding to death, harassing a freak, I'm back in the beat, it happened to be, rock, introducing, beat, yeah, the underground make it shake upstairs, women, throw that, till they make up smears, Henny, in my cup, let's fire up, are you high or what?
Get the party started on. On a Saturday night, everybody's waiting for me to arrive. Sending out the message to all of my friends. We'll be looking flashy in my Mercedes Benz. I got lots of style, check my gold diamond ring. I can go for miles if you know what I mean.
All right, check it out, Anaheim. We're just about getting ready to get the competition started. The energy in here is solid. I'm liking the dancing. I'm liking the attitudes. I like the mustache that I saw. Okay? It's all phenomenal. But if we want to make sure the energy is proper, we got to make sure you guys are fully warmed up. And that's why I've brought in the Flip Fest Fun Master, Randy Paris, to warm you up. This is it, people. If you think you can follow along with the best of the best, it's time to get out of your seats and see what you got. Randy Paris, warm this crowd up.
Do that one dance, baby. That one dance. Yeah. Oh, you don't know how to do that? Baby, do it for your grandma. Come on, I'm old and I'm trying to learn it. Well, yeah, do it.
Can you teach me how to dab?
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Just a little bit.
I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat. Don't stop, hey. Don't stop, hey. Don't stop, hey. Run a man on that beat, hey. Run a man on that beat, hey. Run a man on that beat, hey. Run a man on that beat. Nah.
It's raining tacos from out of the sky.
Get on that party train.
Come on, give me some of your tots.
Put your right leg to the side.
Now jump.
Put your left leg to the side.
Now jump.
Cross your arms, do it real tight.
Now jump.
Put your arms up real high.
Come
on. Put your right leg to the side.
Now jump.
Put your left leg to the side.
Now jump.
Cross your arms, do it real tight.
Now jump.
Put your arms up real high.
One more time.
Just roll to the front. Roll to the front. Roll to the front. Roll to the front. Now roll to the back. Roll to the back. Roll to the back. Roll to the back. Put your right hand out. Your left hand out. Right hand. Now we begin with the pancake. Do the pancake. Do the pancake. Do the pancake. Now let me roll a blade. Do the roller blade. Do the roller blade. Do the roller blade. Now just shake with it. Just shake with it. Just shake with it. Just shake with it. Let your legs shake with it. Let them shake with it. Let them shake with it. Let them shake with it. Now just wave. Come on, wave.
Come on.
Just wave. Come on, wave. Let's go.
Give it up for Randy Paris and his crew. Thank you so much, Randy. If you haven't caught Randy Paris at Congress, check it out. Anaheim, sit back and get ready for the P&G Championships.
Can tell how you sleep while the city's burning. Where do you go when you can't go home? How do you
against your skin. You're standing by the river. Let the river take you in. How do you sleep while the city's burning? Where do you go when you can't go home? How do you drink when there's blood in the water? Baby, take it down to the water. I feel the wind like a promise broken. I see the future, but it's getting farther. I see smoke out on the horizon. Mama, get your baby, take it down to the water. I feel the wind like a promise broken. I see the future, but it's getting farther. How do you sleep while the city's burning?
Welcome to the 2017 P&G Championships at Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Tonight marks the first of 2 days of senior women's competition for the top gymnasts in the country, all vying to earn national medals in individual and all-around competition at a spot on this year's Team USA. Yes, these are the P&G Championships, where sports history is made and gymnastics legends are born.
This is the all-around finals to decide this country's national champion.
This is the U.S. Gymnastics Championships. There is a gold, a silver, and a bronze medal to be won here.
Tonight we will crown the women's all-around champion.
It is something they all dream about doing.
Just clinched the U.S. Gymnastics Championship.
And it's official. Brandi Johnson is the new national all-around champion.
And three-time national champion now, Kim Zemeskal.
Dominique Dawes will be the new U.S. all-around champion. Dominique Mochianu, national all-around champion.
So Shannon Miller has done it. 1996 national champion.
Have co-national champions in 1997.
She is going to win this thing and win it in a dominating way.
Elise Ray just went and won it.
That's how national champions do it.
Well, there she stands, the national champion.
Courtney Kupetsen is now official, is the 2003 national champion.
Unbelievable. They tied. Amazing.
She's going to do it. She's going to win this national championship.
I think they call that back to back. There is your 2008 national all-around champion.
And the 2009 national champion.
This is her first senior year. There is your national champion. national championship. Simone Biles, national all-around champion.
Compete in the 2017 PNG Gymnastics Championships. Starting off on floor exercise for Chow's Victoria Gwynn, for Cincinnati Emily Gaskins, for Woga Luisa Blanco, for MG Elite Riley McCusker, for Head Over Heels Frida Esparza, and for Oasis Jade Carey. Starting out on balance beam, for Buckeyes, Shania Adams, for Twin City Twisters, Abby Paulson, for Prestige, Trinity Thomas, for Gym America, Leah Clapper, and for First State, Morgan Hurd. Starting off on vault, for 5280, Alona Shenikova. For Everest, Ashton Locklear. For Brandy Johnson's Global, Sydney Johnson Sharp. For Everest, Marissa Oakley. For Colorado Aerials, Kalyani Steele. And for Georgia Elite, Elena Arenas. And starting out on uneven bars, for Texas Dreams, Deanne Souza. For Nadenoff, Jordan Childs. For Texas Dreams, Abby Walker. For Parkettes, Mars Fraser. And for Texas Dreams, Reagan Smith. These are the senior women competing in the 2017 P&G Gymnastics Championship. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats. Here to perform our national anthem from UCLA's gymnastics team, Alex Waller, Hallie Mosette, and Peng Peng Lee.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yell, the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Alex Waller, Hallie Mosette, and Peng Peng Li from UCLA's gymnastics team. Gymnasts may now prepare for their first event in the PNG Championships. Here we go, Anaheim. If you want an autographed t-shirt from Jordan Weaver, make some noise! Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for rotation one. Please join us in welcoming our distinguished panel of national and international judges from USA Gymnastics for tonight's PNG Gymnastics Championships. On the video review panel, Tatiana Perskaya. The technical director is Renee Nicolai. Judging on vault, Shelley Stack-Marcella, Elizabeth Crandall-Howell, Judy Schock, and Sam Brown. The judges on uneven bars are Cheryl Hamilton, Jenny Rowland, Chelsea Memel, and Anna Lee. Judging on balance beam are Christy Phillips-Bannister, Carol Bung, Yana Beeger, and Ashley Priest-Johnson. And the judges on floor exercise are Pat Panichis, Sylvia Breston, Maria Di Cristoforo, and Shari Mann.
All right, Anaheim, I found future stars here in the audience. What's your name?
Cameron.
Cameron?
Holly.
Cameron and Holly, are you guys friends? Okay, not after this. This is real competition, guys. Where are you from?
Aliso Viejo, California.
All right. And what's the name of your gym?
National Gymnastics.
Okay. Well, you got some fans here, and we're going to see who can do the most pull-ups, okay? You want to go first?
Sure.
Okay, here we go. You kind of right here, face that way. Nope, face that way. There you go, ready? We're gonna do the same time now. Here we go. I'm counting her, you count her. Here we go. and go. Got to go all the way up. 4, 5. These are like CrossFit pull-ups. 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Let's hear it for Anaheim. 19, 20, 21. All right, that was 22. That's unbelievable. We got a USA Gymnastics t-shirt, and we have something. We have something for your friend too, because everybody wins here at USA Gymnastics. And yeah, you go. You know, it's the same prize, but you both did awesome. You had 22. You had 20. You guys are rocking it out, and I'm giving a big round of applause. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
This concludes the warm-up, and competition will now begin with rotation one. Now on vault for 5280, Alona Shenikova. Now on uneven bars for Texas Dreams, Deanne Souza. Alona Shenikova of 5280 on vault. Now on balance beam for Buckeye, Shania Adams. And now on floor exercise for Chow's, Victoria Gwynn. Victoria Gwynn of Chow's on floor exercise. Sydney Johnson Sharp of Brandy Johnson's on vault. Coming up next on vault for Everest will be Marissa Oakley. Coming up next on uneven bars for Nadenoff will be Jordan Childs. And coming up next on Balance Beam for Twin City Twisters will be Abby Paulson. Now on uneven bars for Nadenoff, Jordan Childs. Now on floor exercise for Cincinnati, Emily Gaskins. Emily Gaskins of Cincinnati on floor exercise. Coming up next on vault for Georgia Elite will be Elena Arenas. Up next on uneven bars for Texas Dreams will be Abby Walker. Elena Arenas of Georgia Elite on vault. Up next on Balance Beam for Prestige will be Trinity Thomas. Abby Walker of Texas Dreams on Uneven Bars. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Parkettes will be Mars Frazier. Now on floor exercise for WOGA, Luisa Blanco. Luisa Blanco of Woga on floor exercise. And on uneven bars, Mars Fraser of Parquets. Coming up on Balance Beam for Gym America will be Leah Clapper. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Texas Dreams will be Reagan Smith. Oh my God, unbelievable. Unbelievable. Now on floor exercise for MG Elite, Riley McCusker. Riley McCusker of MG Elite on floor exercise.
Don't wanna break your heart, wanna give you-
Reagan Smith of Texas Dreams on Uneven Bars. Now on Balance Beam for First State, Morgan Hurd. Morgan Hurd of First State on Balance Beam. Now on floor exercise for Oasis, Jade Carey. We'll be right back. Jade Carey of Oasis on floor exercise. This concludes competition in the first rotation. Gymnasts may now advance to their second event in the PNG Championships. Now watch me
whip. Kill it. Let me see it, Anaheim. Come on.
Now watch me whip. Watch me, nay, nay. Now watch me whip.
I see you, Section 201. Show me that whip.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me. Oh, watch me. Watch me. Oh, watch me. Watch me. Oh, watch me. Watch me.
Break your legs,
right down,
tell them break your legs,
break 'em.
Break your legs,
right down,
tell them break your legs,
break 'em.
Break your legs,
right down,
tell them break your legs,
break 'em.
Break your legs,
right down.
Now I be bop,
bop,
bop, bop,
bop,
bop, bop, bop, bop, bop.
Here it comes.
Bop, 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 bop.
Gymnasts may now begin their warm up for rotation 2.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do
now
it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh,
okay.
Ooh,
okay.
Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh,
okay.
Ooh, now watch me. You.
Soldier.
Now watch me, Superman.
Okay.
Now watch me, you.
Soldier.
Now watch me, Superman.
Break your legs,
right down.
Tell them break your legs,
break 'em.
Break your legs,
right down.
Tell them break your legs,
break 'em.
Break your legs,
right down.
Tell them break your legs,
break 'em.
Break your legs,
right down.
Now I mean bop, bop,
bop.
All right, thank you. Okay, Anaheim, check it out. Okay, we're gonna do the reaction game. Okay, and you guys are all from 4 different gyms. All right, what gym you from?
National Gymnastics.
National Gymnastics.
Vibe Gymnastics.
Vibe Gymnastics.
AGA.
AGA Gymnastics.
Olympica Gymnastics.
Olympica Gymnastics. Okay, you come right here. You come right here. You two are going to go against each other first. I'm going to fire easy questions at you. You blurt the answer out, okay? As soon as you know it, you blurt the answer out. Are you ready?
Yeah,
that's an easy question. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. What color are the stars on the American flag?
White.
Boom, 1 point. Here we go. You ready? What city are we in right now?
Anaheim.
Boom, 2 points, you win. You're over here. Vibe Gymnastics is in the championships. Come up there. There we go, you guys come down. All right, are you ready?
kind of.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, woo. Okay, here we go. 11 plus 12.
23.
Okay, that was a little slower, but you got it. Very good. Okay. All right, let me see here. Name an Olympic sport.
Olympic sport. Okay. Olympic sport. Gymnastics.
Yes! Woo! Gymnastics. That was great how you pulled that out. Thank you. Here we go. Name a 2016 Olympic team member.
Simone Biles.
Simone Biles! You are the champion. You get two. You step right over here. Vibe, come down here. Vibe, what'd you say? 90 seconds, okay. We got Vibe against?
Olympica.
Olympica, this is for the championship. Are you guys ready? Let me see what I got here. What's your mother's middle name?
Marie.
Marie, 1 point for Vibe. Here we go. One more point, Vibe, and you are the champion, okay? Olympia, you gotta step it up a little bit, okay? All right, what size shoe do you wear?
Six.
Boom, Olympia jumps in the competition. Whew, unbelievable. What's your father's middle name?
Richard.
Richard! Olympia is the champion! Olympia is the champion! All right, this is an autographed t-shirt from Jordan Weber. There you go. Do I have anything for the runner-up? And also, because everybody wins here at USA Gymnastics. Anaheim, give it up for Olympia and Vibe Gymnastics, our champions!
Competition resumes with the start of rotation two. Now on uneven bars for Everest, Ashton Locklear. Starting off on vault for Cincinnati, Emily Gaskins. Now on floor exercise for Twin City Twisters, Abby Paulson. Abby Paulson of Twin City Twisters on floor exercise. Coming up next on vault for MG Elite will be Riley McCusker. Coming up next on uneven bars for Everest will be Marissa Oakley. Jordan Childs of Nadenoff on balance beam. Now on vault for MG Elite, Riley McCusker. Riley McCusker of MG Elite on vault. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Texas Dreams will be Abby Walker. Coming up next on vault for Oasis will be Jade Carey. Marissa Oakley of Everest on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Colorado Aerials will be Kalyani Steele. Now on floor exercise for Prestige, Trinity Thomas. Trinity Thomas of Prestige on floor exercise. Now on uneven bars for Colorado Aerials, Kalyani Steele. Jade Carey of Oasis with her second vault. Coming up next on vault for Head Over Heels will be Frida Esparza, followed by Chow's gymnast Victoria Gwynn. Coming up next on balance beam for Parkettes will be Mars Frazier. Kalyani Steele of Colorado Aerials on uneven bars. Up next on uneven bars for Georgia Elite will be Elena Arenas. Krita Esparza of Head Over Heels on vault. Now on balance beam for Parkett's Mars Frazier. Victoria Gwen of Chow's Gymnastics on vault. Mars Frazier of Parkett's on balance beam. Now on floor exercise for Gym America, Leah Clapper. Leah Clapper of Gym America on floor exercise. Now on balance beam for Texas Dreams, Reagan Smith. Elena Arenas of Georgia Elite on uneven bars. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for 5280, Alona Shenikova. Reagan Smith of Texas Dreams on Balance Beam. Up next on Balance Beam for Texas Dreams will be Deanna Sosa. Now on floor exercise for First State, Morgan Hurd. Morgan Hurd of First State on floor exercise. Deanna Sosa of Texas Dreams on balance beam. Coming up next on floor exercise will be Buckeyes' Shania Adams. Now on floor exercise for Buckeye, Shania Adams. Shania Adams of Buckeye on floor exercise. This concludes competition in the second rotation. Here at the halfway point of the first night of competition, gymnasts may now advance for rotation 3 of the PNG Championships.
Here we go, let me see that juju on that beat. These are signed by Olympic champion Nastia Lukin. Hit them for no stop, hey. Don't stop, hey. Don't stop, hey. Run a man on that beat. Run a man on that beat. Hey. Run a man on that beat. Hey. Run a man on that beat. Now do your dance, do your dance, do your dance, hey. You ugly. You your daddy's son, hey. Hey. Do your dance, hey. Go crazy, hey. I gotta see the dance. I gotta see the dance.
Okay, we knuckin' and buckin' and ready to fight. I got my cousin, he with me, and got Lizzie on the right. And I'm a Detroit baby, and I don't know nothing else besides drinking and having parties and having some fun. I say, look in the mirror, what you expect me to do? I see a 300S and got the blacked out rim. I mean, I'm like this.
Jim, this may now begin the warm-up for rotation 3.
All right, check it out, Anaheim. This is the PNG Challenge. We got our teams over here. It's a mother-daughter team. How you doing, ma'am?
Wonderful.
Where are you guys from?
Azarian Gymnastics.
All right. And where are you guys from?
Azarian.
Oh, you guys are competing against each other. This is awesome. Okay, the girls are blindfolded. The moms have to direct them to the PNG products, get them back in the bag. The first one to do it is our winner. Are we ready? Let's do this. Kick it, DJ Patrick. Go. See how Team Azarian 2 is doing.
Now turn around. Huh? Oh, okay, go back. Come forward, 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 forward. Okay, now stop. It's right in front of you. Okay. Get it in the bag. Okay, turn around. Put it back in the bag. Okay, turn around. Go back.
Three more to go over here. A little confusion over here in Team A. Team Azarian B is doing fantastic. It's 3-3 now. Lots of confusion over here on the floor. Team Azarian A keeps trying to hand it to her mom. In the bag. There we go. One more product for Team Azarian A. You don't have to unzip it. You just put it in the bag. It's 1-1. Oh my gosh! Team Azarian B is coming back in the home stretch. You gotta get in the bag. Team Azarian B wins. Come on up. Take your blindfold off. How you doing?
Good.
You are the winner! That was photo finish right there. This is your first place USA Gymnastics hoodie. And you get a pretty cool USA Gymnastics t-shirt. You got this. Very good job. Don't forget your toothpaste. You guys get to keep all the P&G product. Go home and just share it with your family in Anaheim. Give it up for Azarian Team A and Azarian Team B.
We are now ready to go with competition in rotation 3. Now on vault for prestige, Trinity Thomas. Trinity Thomas of Prestige on vault. Now on uneven bars for Woga Luisa Blanco. Now on balance beam for Brandi Johnson's Sydney Johnson Sharp. Coming up next on Vault for Gym America will be Leah Clapper. Now on floor exercise for Parquette's Mars Frazier. Mars Frazier of Parquette's on floor exercise. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for MG Elite will be Riley McCusker. Now on vault for Gym America, Leah Clapper. Correction from First State, Morgan Hurd. Morgan Hurd from First State on vault. Coming up next on balance beam for Colorado Aerials will be Kalyani Steele. Now on uneven bars for MG Elite, Riley McCusker. Shania Adams of Buckeye on vault. Up next on vault for Twin City Twisters will be Abby Paulson. Riley McCusker of MG Elite on uneven bars. Now on floor exercise for Texas Dreams, Reagan Smith. Reagan Smith of Texas Dreams on floor exercise. Coming up next on balance beam for Georgia Elite will be Elena Arenas. Frida Esparza of Head Over Heels on Uneven Bars. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Chows will be Victoria Gwen. Elena Arenas of Georgia Elite on balance beam. Coming up next on beam for 5280 will be Alona Shenikova. Now on floor exercise for Texas Dreams, Dian Sosa. Deanne Souza of Texas Dreams on floor exercise. Now on uneven bars for Chow's Gymnastics, Victoria Gwen. Victoria Gwen of Chow's on Uneven Bars. On balance beam for 5280, Alona Shenikova. Coming up next on floor exercise for Nadenoff will be Jordan Childs. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Cincinnati will be Emily Gaskins. Alona Shenikova of 5280 on balance beam. Coming up next on balance beam for Everest will be Ashton Locklear. Now on floor exercise for Nadenoff, Jordan Childs. We'll be right back. Jordan Childs of Nadenoff on floor exercise. Now on balance beam for Everest, Ashton Locklear. Ashton Locklear of Everest on balance beam. This concludes competition in the third rotation. Gymnasts may now advance to their fourth and final event on night number one of the PNG Championships.
Last rotation, Anaheim, come on. Show me your Carlton. I'm not seeing the dance. There we go. Nobody's dancing. Where's my running man? There you go. I see it.
Gymnasts may now begin the warm-up for rotation four.
Every day.
Here we go, Anaheim. We got our games going on over here, and we got a father-daughter team. Father-daughter team. What's your last name, sir?
Williams Goldberg.
Williams?
Yes.
Williams, okay. Sorry to hear.
Don Adams.
Adams. Williams and Adams family. The Adams family, I like that. Okay, this is how this is going to work. Dads are going to bend down a little bit so the daughter's going to reach you. We're going to count how many gummy bears they can stick on their dad in 30 seconds. And then the dads have to strike a pose and hold it while I count the gummy bears. Are you guys ready? The dads can stick it on your face too. I mean, it's just a full team effort. Here we go, DJ Patrick. 3, 2, 1, go! More seconds. Zero time. Okay. Okay. Stop. Stop. Okay. Daughters, please move out of the way. Please move out of the way. Yep. Mr. Adams, you're first. Walk down here. Strike your pose. 3, 2, 1. Strike the pose. Okay. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Very nice job, Mr. Adams. Step back. Mr. Williams, come on down here. Wow. And strike a pose. Oh, very, very solid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Mr. Williams, you win! Mr. Williams, you win! All right, you guys get a prize. USA Gymnastics, and nobody loses here. We all winners. You get a shirt, too. Give it up for the Adams and Williams family.
This concludes the warm-up, and competition resumes with rotation 4. Now on vault for Texas Dreams, Reagan Smith. Now on floor exercise for Colorado Aerials, Kalyani Steele. Galliani Steele of Colorado Aerials on floor exercise. Moments ago, that was Deion Souza of Texas Dreams on vault. Leah Clapper of Gym America on uneven bars. Coming up next on vault for Nadenoff will be Jordan Childs. Coming up next on uneven bars for First State will be Morgan Hurd. Jordan Childs of Nadenoff on vault. Riley McCusker of MG Elite on balance beam. Coming up next on balance beam for Oasis will be Jade Carey. Now on floor exercise for Georgia Elite, Elena Arenas. Elena Arenas of Georgia Elite on floor exercise. Morgan Hurd of First State on uneven bars. Moments ago, that was Abby Walker of Texas Dreams on vault. Now on vault for Parquet's Mars Frazier. Jade Carey of Oasis on balance beam. Mars Frazier of Parquet's on vault. Coming up next on uneven bars for Buckeye will be Shania Adams. Coming up next on balance beam for Chows will be Victoria Gwen.
wanna be my lover. You gotta get with my friends, make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is.
Shania Adams of Buckeye on Uneven Bars. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Twin City Twisters will be Abby Paulson. Now on floor exercise, for 5280, Alona Shenikova. Alona Shenikova of 5280 on floor exercise. Coming up next on Balance Beam for Cincinnati will be Emily Gaskin. Coming up next on floor exercise for Brandy Johnson's will be Sydney Johnson Sharp. Now on Uneven Bars for Twin City Twisters, Abby Paulson. Now on Balance Beam for Cincinnati, Emily Gaskins. Abby Paulson of Twin City Twisters on Uneven Bars. Now on floor exercise for Brandy Johnson's Sydney Johnson Sharp. We'll be right back. Sydney Johnson-Sharp of Brandy Johnson's on floor exercise. Moments ago, on balance beam for Cincinnati, Emily Gaskins. Coming up on uneven bars for Prestige will be Trinity Thomas. Coming up next on balance beam for Woga will be Luisa Blanco. Now on uneven bars for Prestige, Trinity Thomas. Trinity Thomas of Prestige on uneven bars. Now on balance beam for Woga, Luisa Blanco. Luisa Blanco of Woga on balance beam. This concludes day one of competition in the 2017 P&G Championships for Senior Women. Let's hear it for all of these talented gymnasts. Be sure to join us tomorrow at noon for the final day of junior men's competition when the first 2017 P&G champions will be crowned. Then tomorrow night, it's the grand finale of the senior men's P&G championships. Some good seats are still available. Tickets are yours at the Honda Center box office. Thank you for supporting USA Gymnastics and have a safe trip home.
Hallelujah. Ooh. Girl, set you hallelujah. Ooh. 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. 'Cause Uptown Funk.